What are you doing tonight, Joe?
Oh, more district concert.
My brother knows how to play bass. That's all I know.
You can't
beat my card.
I can't, but your card is, it's a big gesture.
That Valentine's Day card.
There we go. There it is.
So today, I'm gonna do something that I haven't done yet, and that is complete my mile in 20 minutes or less. So let's see how that goes. I think that was the hardest I have pushed myself in a workout in a long time. So yeah, that wraps up this workout. I'm gonna head home now, and I have a meeting set up with Red Tide online, so we're gonna discuss some things, some videos that we wanna do later on, and work out a schedule for them, so yeah. That was a workout. I was only gonna gonna put in 3 days this week in the gym, but I decided to throw in an extra day just because I really wanna go back to that scale this week and see some really good numbers. I probably won't push myself as hard as I did yesterday. I'm having like flashbacks to that moment right now. And yes, I need, one day I'll get that 20 minute mile, but I don't think today is that day. Yeah, I'm gonna get to my workout and it's just gonna be a more relaxed one today, so. You know what I feel like when I'm doing that? I feel like one of them cymbal monkeys, you know? Well, that's the workout for today and this week. So we shall see what the scale has in store. So it's time to go get weighed for this week and see if I've had any success. Luckily, I have Joe here to videotape and document for me, right, Joe?
Yeah!
Very good footage, Joe.
I hope it is.
Is it?
Are you happy?
Am I happy?
Are you happy?
Of course I'm happy.
Okay, be happy.
Wait.
Well, be happy. Get in the car.
Tell me what to do.
Okay.
Maybe I don't want to get in the car, Joe. Maybe I want to stay right here. Hold on that.